and gentlemen, welcome to the Con Life. I'm Adil. And this here is an intelligent soap dispenser, a product available on Kickstarter. For your very own, be sure to check out the link in the description below. So what exactly is this? Now, this is the intelligent soap dispenser. Basically, you can put this on any bottle and use it hands-free. So there's three different ones here. You got the liquid, you got the spray, and then you got the foam dispenser. So depending on what kind of product you're using, that's what we have. So let's go ahead and open this up and show you guys what the product actually looks like. So you got the user manual right when you open it up, and then you got the dispenser right here. So yeah, just a cap, a cover that goes there. You got the sensor on the bottom. So hands-free, you put your hand in, it's gonna dispense the soap, liquid, spray, whatever you're using. So it is battery operated. We're gonna be putting some batteries in and show you guys exactly how these work. So without further ado, let's connect these to some bottles and get some soap going. You ready?
Yeah.
All right. Also note, in each box, you get two different cap sizes. This also includes the inner support and a gasket to prevent any leaks. In total, there are four various sizes. The cap sizes come according to what the nozzle does. For foam dispensers like this one, the cap sizes are a little bit larger. Now, each dispenser is labeled clearly with what the nozzle is designed to do. Overall, the build and quality look amazing.
It's got a pretty nice design to it. I mean, it comes in different colors. You hook up the tubing right to it, which is included as well, and then you got the on off button so you can control it right there, the two sensors and the dispenser right here. It does take batteries, so to open it up, it's simple. Just open this up just like that. So it takes two AAA batteries, simple enough. So let's go ahead and connect these on and show you guys how this works. So let's go ahead and put the tubing on and show you guys how this works. Now, the tubing is quite long, so depending on how big your bottle is, go ahead and cut this down to make it work. That's good. So I gotta say, this thing actually holds up quite well. It doesn't tip over, it's not heavy by any means. It's kind of big for what I got here, but yeah, it looks cool. Let's see if it works. Turning it on, orange light is on, indicating that it's powered on. So let's see. You let it pump a little bit. Oh, check that out, guys. It works. How cool is that? Hands-free foam. Very cool. So yeah, it looks pretty cool. I mean, it's holding quite well. Pretty sturdy on it, honestly. It's top heavy, but it doesn't really matter. I mean, let's see how it works once we start running out of soap, but I kind of cut that a little short there, but that's okay. They give you plenty of tubing, so if you mess up, you get more. But yeah, this is the foam. Now we got the liquid, and then you also got the spray depending on what kind of fluid you're using. But yeah, and then as far as like the gasket goes, check this out, guys. It's holding. There's no leaks whatsoever, so the gasket works. That's great. Well, there you folks have it, the Touchless Hand Dispenser, available on Kickstarter. And if you guys have any questions, be sure to put them in the comments below. Other than that, thanks for watching, guys.